But we wrote this song. It was sometimes Brad and Andrew and I would write at 9 in the morning, and we would have an 11 o'clock schedule to write at 11. Usually that's what time, you know, that's what time us hardworking songwriters. 7 a.m. You gotta wake up early. But Brad and Andrew and I would write sometimes at 9 a.m. before the 11 a.m., right? Just to kind of start something or finish something. And so this particular day, we had this 9 a.m., right? I had no ideas, but so I was trying to think while I was in the shower. Was thinking of this idea, and I thought of this song, this title called Save It For A Rainy Day. And I sort of was thinking about it, and I was thinking about it all the way to the right, and I got there, and I sat down, and I was like, hey, you know, check this out, I have this idea, and I sang them, the chorus, basically, and they were like, oh, let's go with that, that sounds like a good idea. And so we wrote it in about 45 minutes, song was done, and sometimes songs take a really long time. Sometimes they just fall out. That one just fell out in 45 minutes. We were done, we just hung out and laughed, and then we went to our 11 o'clock, right? And then, you know, we were joking that it sounded like a Kenny Chesney song, and then Brad was making some like homemade demos at the time, and I was like, dude, you should make a demo of this song. And he's like, yeah, I'll get to it. And I was joking, I was like, dude, do you want a Kenny Chesney song cut or not? And whenever you aim for an artist, it never works. And he was like, okay. So he made it. He made this great little demo. And we got it to Kenny. And the thing that never happened has happened. I got a phone call saying, hey, Kenny Chesney's going to call you. And I didn't know Kenny at that time. And I was like, okay. So then Kenny calls me. This is this icon of an artist calling me and talking about this song, and he's talking to me like he's known me my whole life, and he's makes some changes to it that, you know, make it fit him. We talk through it, and then he records the song, and one of the guitar players on the session told me that they recorded that song one time through. They just played it and they moved on, and he thought that song would never see the light of day. So we took 45 minutes writing it. They took 3 minutes to record it. And then we end up on tour with this artist. And just to have this full experience of writing a song and then it gets recorded by this iconic artist, and then you go on tour with that artist, and then it goes to number one for 3 weeks, and then you go out on stage with that artist and you sing that song with that artist night after night in front of a football stadium. Woo, 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 woo. There will never be another song that does that for me. And,
or anybody.
Or anyone. It's something that I will hold on to forever. So when I play this song, I feel that every single night, which is an amazing gift. So here it is, Save It For Rainy Day. There's no sleeping in late, there ain't no escaping, and I've been waking up alone. Just me and the TV and a sick feeling that you ain't ever coming home. But today, the tears ain't gonna hit the floor. The voice in the bed is calling my name, so I'm headed on out the door. Cause the sun's too bright, the sky's too blue, the view is too cold, the bees thinking about you. Gonna take this heartbreak, suck it away, save it for a rainy day. I knew I've been missing the feel of the wind.
There's a foolproof remedy. It's a beautiful world, a beautiful girl. Kinda make it out to me. Cause the sun's too bright, the sky's too blue.